Sea Center, Texas, at Lake Jackson, Texas. Taking in some of the wonderful views here. We've been taking a lot of photographs. You can see with a little handy dandy camera. We'll go out and see some, take a tour and see some other neat things here. So I'll be putting this up on YouTube pretty soon. We'll see you soon. Time to take a look at some of these sites. Goodbye.
We all been here before. Oh, we have a very rich people, good customers.
Southern flounder. People, what you're seeing out there are the actual little, approximately 1 acre in size, little retention ponds where the little fish grow into fingerlings before they're harvested and then deposited, if you will, back into the bay system. Back here at Sea Center, Texas, Lake Jackson, there are 36 of those ponds right out there. And about twice a year, they will deposit fish in various bay systems throughout the Texas Gulf Coast. These here primarily go up to the upper Texas coast area, roughly Galveston, Matagorda, perhaps a little bit Hyder, Sabine Lake, things of that nature, where a lot of these fish will end up. But this is where it happens. This is what's saving our resource right now. You know, fish. Fingerlings by the millions. Again, redfish, speckled trout, and flounder are being raised out here to be put back into the bay system so that future generations can have an enjoyable time on the water. We'll see you soon. Thank you.